In stage 18 of the Vuelta a España 2024, Ben O'Connor managed to retain the red jersey, maintaining his lead in the general classification. Urko Berrade achieved an unexpected victory, marking a significant milestone for his team. Mikel Landa also made a notable effort in the general classification challenge, but it was O'Connor's consistent performance that kept him at the top.